can fill those details.
Notify the desk.
Let me call you back.
Located. We're en route to Mercy Hospital. The missing has been located.
What?
They found her.
Where's Susie? Oh, she's in with the doctor. She's all right.
All right, just a little more here. We're almost out.
Be careful.
There you go. Okay, you're almost there. Just give me a little more, okay?
Careful.
There we go.
Hey, baby. You're gonna be okay?
What'd you have to tube her?
She was apparently given a sedative by the man who was holding her.
What kind of sedative?
He said one Xanax.
Did you do a tox screen?
Yes. And we ran a charcoal NG. Her EKG shows no cardiac complications.
What the hell are you doing here?
I just want to make sure Susie's okay.
I don't want you here.
Are you okay, honey?
Get out of here.
I'm glad you're okay, honey. I love you.
Get out.
I'm just going to be out in the waiting room.
Get out. We don't want you here.
I'll be back in a few minutes, if you'll excuse me.
Doctor. Were there any signs of molestation?
Well, her exams were normal. She said he never touched her.
Thank God. Thank you.
Hi, Pumpkin.
I need to talk to your mommy for a second, okay?
You leaving?
Oh, no, no, no. We're not going anywhere.
We'll be right outside that door, okay, sweetie?
Thank God, thank God. Oh, my God, I'm so worried. She's gonna be okay, right? What, this was not my fault, not this time.
Chloe, you need to get back into rehab.
It was a crazy guy, some crazy guy kidnapped her.
Yeah, from outside a drug house.
It was a slip. It's not gonna happen again.
Well, Joe said you've had more than one slip.
Oh, so you're gonna listen to that son of a bitch.
You need to get into a residential program.
He has a girlfriend. The bastard tell you that, huh?
We'll take Susie to Chicago until you get out.
I'm fine!
Chloe, addiction is a disease. You are sick.
Oh, my God, I am not sick! This was not my fault! I'm fine. We're both fine! What are you looking at? Mind your own business. Hey, doctor. Guess what? We don't need you. Why don't you go home? Just go home.
She's a piece of work, huh? She's lucky to have you. They both are. Thank you for finding her.
No, it's our job.
Keep this elevated tonight. Get the prescription filled tonight and be sure to take all of it. It's antibiotics for those knuckle lacerations. I'll be right back with your tetanus shot.
Well, come on, Proctor. Those are a killer.
Hey, don't try to take away one of the only joys I have left in my job. Can I help you?
Yeah, I was looking for Officer Buscarelli.
Don't let him run away. He's afraid of needles.
You all right?
A couple stitches.
I just wanted to thank you. You always take a job so personally?
I don't take it personally.
I mean, it's okay, I do too.
You know, sometimes when it's kids, I just can't help it.
Okay, where's it gonna be, Bosco? Top or bottom?
Do I really need this thing?
Yeah, you do. I'm a doctor, remember?
Dr. Lewis, you're welcome.